We are following breaking news right now. This is a live look on National Western Drive in Denver. This is out near the Stock Show Complex, where crews have been out there for more than an hour trying to fix a water main break. A car drove into a sinkhole because of the break. You can see the wet roads out there and the emergency crews out. We know that car was just towed away, so if you live in the area again of the Stock Show Complex, your water's being shut off while crews work to fix this.